everyone has their story of how they got to where they were. You were sort of a young golfer girl. You played early and you were, tell us about that. You started when you were little,
mm-hmm.
and you played in events and...
Yep. I come from a very athletic family who played all kinds of sports. My first sports were basketball and tennis. And my dad played rugby at Ohio University, and he's very athletic. And he, after college, he fell in love with golf.
So you got any stitches to prove it? Because I played rugby for a while.
A lot of broken bones. A lot of broken legs and ankles and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
But, yeah, he's a great athlete, as is my mom. But we played a lot of basketball and tennis. And anyway, after college, after he played rugby, he picked up golf, and he just loved it. And he got down to a single digit, and he's like, I want my kids to play this. They can be injury-free. It's a great game of integrity. And
how many siblings do you have?
Just one, my caddy. My brother's my caddy.
Okay,
he's 4 years older, Luke.
Yep.
And Luke was a great golfer. But anyway, then I got into golf. I picked up a club at 8. And then I started kind of practicing about 10, and then...
Just working with your dad, or were you all in the club, or...?
My dad always got, like, the local club pro to take a look at my swing and everything like that, but nothing too much.
And when did you start to sort of say, hey, I really like golf?
I was 12. I was playing basketball and tennis and all kinds of sports, softball, and... I was like, I'm gonna do this. And my parents were like, no, we want you to play all the sports and be a kid and have fun. And I was like, nope, I'm just gonna play golf. And you know, here in Texas, you can play all day, every day, year round. And
were you good in high school?
Yes.
Your team was good and all
yeah,
that?
Yeah, we were very good. I played at McKinney High School. We had a great team. And I mean, you know, we play from the forward tees, and I was hitting it like 260 yards from the forward
when
tees.
When you were 14
yeah,
or something.
Yeah, so you're just killing
you're
it.
You're pretty good size, right? You're tall.
Yes, yeah.
What's your height?
I'm 5'8".
5'8", mm-hmm. yeah. And strong. You're strong.
Yeah, pretty strong. Naturally strong.